Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dylan from Gearfish Now, and today I'm just going to be doing some, showing you some different kinds of casts. So, let me paddle out and start. I'm just using, like, a dock right now. It's not attached. I'm paddling it out. Got a cinder block for an acre. Pretty fly. I can put the anchor in. Okay, we're good to go. Alright, today we're using the same umbrella rig I always use. And, first cast, I don't really know what it's called, but I like it because you can get under trees good, and, quick and easy. You just hold it with your pointer finger, come over here. What you want to do is you want to go up, just spin it around a rod, and as it's going down, back down around, you give a little flip. Not exactly like that, but since I wasn't really doing it, it wasn't very accurate or anything, but... I don't know if you guys can see, but there's like little plants over there. See if I can get it near those. See that? Right over there. And you can use it like a regular jig. I'm going way too fast because I'm just trying to show you guys. And if it's further away, it's still good if you get it. Give it a little bit more of a flick. Go a lot further. See, I just got it over by that dead tree and stuff over there, so... Works pretty well. Again, lower, like this. Spin it around once, and once you get right there, and you give it a little twist. Okay. Work it however you're using it. Another cast I like to use is one that a lot of people do, which is just a regular cast. Go back to cast, I think a lot of you guys know that stuff. Good for whatever you want to do. Whatever kind of fish, rig, whatever you're doing, it's pretty universal. And that's pretty much it, really. And then the overhead, you're going to go like this. And you don't want to really flick it too much, otherwise it'll go straight down. I'll face this way. I don't know if you guys can see the water, but if you go like this, you don't want to flick too much, otherwise it'll go like that. Right ahead of you. And that's not where the fish are going to be, so you don't want to have a little line out. Probably a little more than that. Not that much either. You want to get just right. I like it right about here. When I go back, I fling it so the lure goes over my rod like that, like that, if I go like that, and I slow down as I get to the top, I go like this, and back, I go like this, like that, but I do it faster, I'll do it for real right here. Right by that little bush down there, pretty good. If you don't want to be as fancy as that, you can just go back sideways and go over the top. Again, I was doing that in almost slow motion because I'm just trying to go quick. And, or, I was trying to do it slow motion so you guys can see, but again, so sideways and over. Flat three, fish like bass jewels there. I'm using a bass rig, so I made a video on catfish, pumpkin seed, and bass, and where they like to be. So check it out if you haven't yet. And see those kind of cats right there. That's what I do, pretty much. I know more, but I'm just not doing it right now. So yeah, comment, rate, subscribe. I'll see you guys later. If you want to see some specific videos, then just message me and I'll be sure to get on that. See you guys later.